Hi everyone. Okay, today we are going to make curry devil or curry debal. This is my mother's recipe. Now, these are all the ingredients that we're going to use, and it will be in the description below the video, which you can look up. So we are going to make with half a chicken, which is about 500 grams. And this is how much ingredients that you need. Okay, you will need grinded chili, about 6 tablespoons. Okay, you will need yellow mustard, which we will mix with vinegar. Okay, then we need potatoes. Potatoes depends on you. Okay, we are going to use 4 potatoes, which we will cut into half. These are quite small potatoes. Okay, then we will need green chili and red chili, 6 pieces each, which we will slice up. 3 medium-sized onions, also sliced up. And then ginger, which we will julienne in. This is about 2.5 inches. Okay. And garlic, about 12. This also will be julienne. And then we will cook everything together. We'll show everything to you as soon as everything is prepared. Okay, here are the ingredients that have been sliced and julienne. The onions and the chili all sliced, and the ginger and the garlic has been julienne. Okay, the mustard, we have used 4 tablespoons of mustard powder and 6 tablespoons of vinegar. Okay, so we mix this into a paste first, and then when we are cooking, we'll add it in and we'll taste and see how it is. For the chili, I forgot to mention to you that this chili paste is actually chili grinded with onions, garlic and belacan. Okay, so we'll start the cooking process now. Okay, first we heat up some oil, then add in your chili paste, which is chili, garlic, onion and belacan. So fry this until the oil separates, then you can add in the other ingredients. Okay, now that the chili has been cooked, you see the color has changed, we can add in the sliced and julienne ingredients. All the sliced chili, onions, the ginger and garlic. All this you have to fry until it's nice, mix together and fry until it's soft and well cooked. Okay, the onions have softened, the chili so all has softened, it's aromatic. Now you add in water. Okay, don't add too much water. Okay. Add in water and add in the mix together, then add in the chicken. This is half a chicken only. So mix all this together. Now you add water to the level that just covers the chicken. Okay, now here goes in the potatoes too. Okay, we mix all of this in nicely. And then we just let this cook slowly. We have to cover it and let it cook, okay? Now this is my mother's recipe. There's a lot of curry devil or curry debal recipe out there, but this is my mother's method. So now we just cover it and let it cook. Okay, this has been boiling for quite a while. Now we have already added in salt to taste. water also the level, it depends on you. If you want more gravy, add a little bit more water. So now that the potatoes have become soft, you can add in the mustard. So how much mustard to add in, this one depends on the taste also, okay? So you add in, mix all together, and then taste it first. If it's to your taste, then stop adding. See, the color changes already. So taste first and see whether there's enough mustard and vinegar. So we're going to add in all. Okay, we dilute the balance of the mustard. I'm sure you all know the taste of curry devil. It must have a tangy taste of mustard and the vinegar. Okay, the amount of 4 tablespoons of mustard and 6 tablespoons of vinegar we added in is just nice the taste. So now you just let it boil for a while just to marry all the flavors, then you can off, right? Okay, it's all done. You see the color how it is? That's the color that you want. Okay, the salt all enough. So now you can off the fire. You can wall up and check it. Bye, everybody.